All right, you guys, as promised, we are back for more Meatloaf, another highly requested song by you guys. Objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. This is an actual video. Like I said, going down this rabbit hole, man, this guy is amazing. And I just read something that he is not in the Hall of Fame. I don't know. Don't know. All right, so we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it.
The skies were pure and the fields were green. The sun was brighter than it's ever been. When I grew up with my best friend Kenny, we were closest any brothers that you ever knew.
Oh man.
It was always summer and the future called. We were ready for adventures and we wanted them all. There was so much left to dream. And so much time to make it real.
But wait, was that I think someone said that too. Pardon me, guys. Cop from Terminator, right? Yeah.
At the mall, there was so much left to dream. And so much time to make it real. But I can still recall the sting of all the tears when he was gone. They said it crashed and burned. I know I'll never learn why any boy should die so young.
Oh,
we were racing, we were soldiers of fortune. Just a highway, then the soul is just a car.
Damn.
And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. Sun descended and the night arose. I heard my father cursing everyone he knows. He was dangerous and drunk and defeated and corroded by failure and envy and hate.
Man.
There were endless winters and the dreams would freeze. Nowhere to hide and no leaves on the trees. And my father's eyes were blank as he hit me again and again and again. I know I still believe it never let me leave. I had to run away alone. So many threats and fears, so many wasted years before my life became. Long ago and it was far away. Oh God, it seemed so very far. life is just a highway, and the soul is just a car. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are.
Wow.
And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than. Of town. She always put the top up and the hammer down, and she taught me everything I'll ever know about the mystery and the muscle of love.
See, man, like, I'm watching this video, starting to get all emotional and stuff, and then they come with this lady. I'm just tripping out how this guy really knows. I don't know what the truth is. We're going to check it out at the end to these stories, but he just makes it all so believable. Man.
Hammer down, and she taught me everything I'll ever know about the mystery and the muscle of love. The stars would glimmer and the moon would glow. I'm in the backseat with my like a Romeo.
All right, me
and
low.
The signs along the highway all said caution, kids at play. Those were the rites of spring, and we did everything. There was salvation every night. We got our dreams reborn and our upholstery torn, but everything we tried was. In the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. In the rearview mirror, may appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror, may appear closer than they are.
Man.
Objects in the rearview mirror, may appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. They are. They are.
Wow. So let's dive into this. Wow. Whew. Okay. So, song written by Jim, is that Steinman? Meatloaf released One of the biggest selling albums in history, Bat Outta Hell, in 1977. In 1993, he released a sequel once again, with songs by Steinman. I'm trying to pronounce that. Sorry, guys. Yeah, but this, according to Steinman, it was the last song written for the album, and gruesomely hard to write. He wrote on his website, it was a it was a very passionate song. It's really, I think maybe the most passionate one on the record. I mean, I'm really proud of it because that's really one of one that goes over the top in the sense that it's got images. Yeah, definitely, definitely. It has religious imagery of resurrection. It's got images of fertility and rebirth, and has really, what's that? It has really very good sexual images. Images of cars, which I always love. Wow. You know, I was just trying to see. Yeah, so it was his best friend Kenny. Okay. That's what I wanted to know, if the how much truth, 'cause you know sometimes people sing songs. They might sing songs for people. And then there'd be a lot of metaphors that are being used and stuff. So it's not saying it's good to know that it's truth to this, but I just you can just tell. Of course he's a great actor, but you know, you can just really tell he was passionate about this. Sorry if I'm fumbling over my words, man. My mouth still ain't right. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for this request. It literally was like I was watching a movie. It was just so much stuff going on in there, man. But like I said, his performance throughout every chapter just was amazing. Amazing. This guy is just, that's crazy that he's not in the damn Hall of Fame. Wow. Wow. All right, you guys. Thank you so much. Meatloaf has been amazing. We are still going to be doing Meatloaf. Don't know if that sound right. We still are going to be reacting to some more Meatloaf. I just wanted to get these videos up. Keep requesting. But thank you guys again for all the support, all the subscribing, hanging in there with me. I just can't wait till I get back to 100%. I thought I was good. I thought I was. But then as I'm using my mouth more, I realize that I'm not. But we're hanging in there, all right? So, like, share, and subscribe. You guys continue to stay safe, all right? Peace out.